YouTube. I just wanted to show you guys the aftermath of that video. I am high as fuck. As you can tell, my eyes are red. Hell yeah, I got ripped as hell. That silverback gorilla was good. Indica in the couch, for real. Yeah, but like I said, this is good because I'm a morning person. I'm probably going to go have some coffee and go on an adventure with my family or something. Do something fun. Even cleaning's fun, but I would strictly say maybe once in the morning or at the end of the night, because this is good for like pain or insomnia or whatever. Like, it does keep you focused, but it gets you the body for sure. But the head for like a little bit, but you'll notice as it gradually that you'll get more tired throughout the day. If you keep smoking indicas, strong indicas, you will get tired. Maybe not all, most, not everybody. Some people are different, but for the most part, like 90% of people. That's why if I would say you're like a daily smoker, I would smoke sativas and then like indicas at the end of the night. But I've done indicas before too, but it has gotten me tired. But I am high as fuck. Hell yeah, YouTube. Thank you for watching. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.